y'all are in the middle of what could be one of the most fantastic seasons in college football history.
I think the sign of an excellent football team is gutting it up, defense and offense, doing their job, and then coming through in the end. And we've luckily been able to do that all season long.
You've got a BYU club that is in better shape. They have more on the line right now. They have great leadership.
Remember, they know how to lose. They've lost a lot. If you start getting ahead, they'll start going down.
Takes it through a hole, picks up the first down. There's a good defensive stop by Justin Enna. Another floater into the end zone. Good play that time, broken up by Brandon Heaney.
You
touchdown going for Grimmel, and he drops it. Busted himself, going long for Halliday, catches it for the touchdown.
That's one of the best plays I've ever seen. What a play, both by Halliday, but mostly by Doman.
Goal line.
coverage as he is stopped at the 15. Mike Sumko among those making the stop.
Austin! Yeah!
That's where fans are going high. He catches it, and that's not good because Guilford gets him for yet another loss. Two plays, two straight losses for the Bulldogs. Halliday catches it, goes inside, gets the first down, still on his feet, and is dragged down around the 49-yard line.
He just seized control of this the last few minutes.
They ain't never gonna let me rest. Until I became a wanted man, I never even owned a gun.